What's up guys, Sal here. So Samsung is the undisputed leader in the foldable phone market at the moment with a market share of more than 50%. Currently, Samsung provides foldable phones with two different form factors. So you'd be wondering what the company has in store for the future of foldable technology. Well, today, Samsung Display, the unit of Samsung Electronics, which designs and produces displays for the parent company, has unveiled a range of new OLED panel options, giving us a glimpse of what we can expect from the company in the future. You see, Display Week 2021 online exhibition is taking place from today, where Samsung unveiled new display panels. The first one is the slidable, aka rollable display, and here's the device that Samsung Display showcased. If you follow smartphone news, you probably know that rollable smartphones are the next big thing, stealing the thunder from foldable phones, so to speak. These devices let you extend the screen size as part of the display is rolled up in the body of the phone and can unravel when you want. It's a futuristic concept, and Oppo has already showcased a rollable phone, albeit in a concept stage. Samsung could be the first company to launch a commercial device probably next year, and this is what it may end up looking like. The second display panel they showcased is for the tablets. It's a massive 17-inch foldable panel, and Samsung Display says it offers a 4x3 tablet screen when folded and a large monitor of sorts when unfolded. Samsung tablets are already some of the best tablets around, even with stiff competition from Apple's iPad family. However, if Samsung could bring out this tablet as a retail product, it would effectively corner the folding tablet market like it has with the folding phone market. Next, they unveiled an S-folding or Z-folding foldable panel. When folded twice, the device can be used as a conventional smartphone, and when it's unfolded, it reaches a maximum size of 7.2 inches. There's also a thick bezel on the left-hand side of the device when unfolded, hosting the cameras and giving you an area to grip the device. And finally, Samsung also offered a glimpse at its under-display camera inside a concept notebook, which would allow for edge-to-edge panels. The company says that this tech is enabled by increasing the transmittance of the screen area where the camera is located. Including an under-display camera on a laptop is a very safe bet, since laptop cameras are notorious for awful images and video quality to begin with. Interestingly, the Galaxy Z Fold 3 is already confirmed to have the under-display camera technology, so we don't have to wait long to find out if this tech is ready for prime time. In any event, all of these designs seem like rather interesting ideas and could perhaps give us a hint of what to expect from Samsung itself in 2021 and beyond. With that said, the world's biggest camera sensor smartphone is official. It's the biggest camera sensor put in a mobile phone ever, and it was developed jointly with Leica all the way from R&D through lens design to image quality adjustment. This phone is from a Japanese phone maker Sharp, and it offers a 20 megapixel 1-inch sensor, which is similar in specs to what you'd find in Sony's high-end RX100 compact cameras. Along with the massive camera, the phone also features a 240Hz LTPO panel with 2000 nits of brightness, which is the highest ever. Other specs are standard for what you can expect from a 2021 flagship. It will go on sale in June in Japan. Of course, with that said, do consider subscribing for all the latest tech news. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.